But wait a moment. These video games are not all good. They have their side effects.
Jimster, have you completed level 7, the man eater? Jimster, are you listening to me, mate?
Oh, come on, I can't be Ganon.
Let's have a look at that. I think it's in this fall somewhere. Yes, here we are. Yeah, okay, so you should be past this level by now. Look, we're not paying you for nothing, right? I know you're the head games tester, but we're going to have to lay you off, mate, if you don't hurry up and complete this game.
I can do this.
I don't care how hard it is.
I can do this.
Jimster, Ganon, DDD, PVA Blue. This man is a professional Nintendo games tester. He's the head here. He's been working here for 7 years. At the moment, he is playing Legend of Zelda, the original game. And with the aid of magazine, we can complete these games with perfect ease. But it depends how good you are at playing games like Jimster. Can I stop you for a minute and just ask you, why do you wear those crazy 3D glasses? Jimster?
Yeah?
Can I just ask you, why do you wear those 3D glasses?
Well, that's a good question, because if I took these glasses off, I'd go insane from the flashing lights and stuff.
But from what I've heard, you are already insane. Is that true?
No. Become invisible. Oh.
Is the head of the Nintendo Rehabilitation Clinic, where the worst people who are affected by video games come to spend the rest of their life or get treated, possibly, for their mental defect caused by Nintendo video games. Michael, what are your worst cases? Where do they end up going?
Well, there's some very nasty cases indeed. Unit 7F. That's the solitary confinement where we keep the worst of the cases locked up in complete security.
I see.
Well, I've been working here for about 8 years. My father, in fact, he founded this institution himself, but he committed suicide in the process. Playing too many games. I told him to lay off Duck Hunt. He ended up shooting himself in the back of the head with a real gun. Poor man. Anyway.
And your games tester, tell us about them.
We have the leading games tester here, Jimston. He is. I've really got to lay him off soon now, because he's going out of his mind, he is. He really is. Poor, crazy old fart.
How fascinating.
Cool. Consider when you're buying your video games. Good night, and keep drifting tidy.